the Bladeslinger had returned home to Hammer's Peak. A reward for his courage in a war he'd hoped to have left behind. Finding the train station strangely deserted, he sensed his days of war may not be behind him after all.
Town and find my brother Morgan. He'll have answers to all this. I hope he's okay.
Thank you.
Bladeslinger suspected that the town gates were barricaded against the monsters he had just fought. Little did he know that the true horror lay inside. These monsters, these corrupted, were waiting. Their evil had been desecrating the town he called home.
Thank you.
town showed signs of violence and supernatural corruption. This fueled the Bladeslinger's anger at those that could have done this. He was a man trained to defeat the forces of evil, and he would destroy this infiltration.
I have to find my brother. The town pastor should know what's going on here and where everyone is. This should come in handy.
The Bladeslinger could feel the evil radiating off the barrier. He knew no one in this town could have created it. He needed to keep going to find the one responsible for this.
There's a piece missing. Looks like I need to find that before I can get through. Thank you.
Oh, this can be useful.
Here.
Morgan, are you okay? Where's Helena? What's going on here? What happened to the town? Where is everyone?
Get out of here, William. Leave before he gets you too. Please, William, just leave.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come on.
Bladesinger surveyed the bloody carnage in the saloon, and anger seared his heart. The realization had struck him. These beasts, these corrupted, were in fact the residents of Hammer's Peak. His anger burned into resolute determination to find his brother.
My brother will give me answers. Then I'm going to hunt and severely punish whoever's behind this horrific corruption.